Good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon.
Okay, and good afternoon, viewers as well. Thank you, Help Talk, once again to give an opportunity to be here. I'm Rashmi Tamboli, and I belong to a group called Subconscious Synergies. So this is my team where we conduct workshop trainings for kids as well as for adults. Yeah. So today the topic for discussion is affirmations for healthy living. So if we say affirmations, we have many a times heard that affirmations are really good and what exactly they are. So today we'll just understand what affirmations are. So if we see just a brief background or brief outline of affirmation, it is nothing but a statement which affirms whatever it is in for you. So whatever statement that is giving you a signal that what is in for you, that is nothing but an affirmation. So affirmations, if we see, obviously affirmations are something which we are using, that is nothing but a dialogue which we are daily doing internally also. But how to put it in a positive way, that is something, an affirmations what we are going to look in for today. Okay, so everybody, most of us have some goals for us, yeah. Most of us have goals, whatever decided for your health goal, wealth goal, money goals, whatever goals we have. So we have decided some goals in life. But what happens? There is distraction, isn't it? Whenever we plan a goal, obviously initially it is very exciting that we have decided a goal. We are very enthusiastic about that goal. But what happens? The distractions make us weak. Isn't it? Distractions make us weak. Yeah. And we know that because of distraction, we are not able to follow the goal. But what is opposite of it is if we focus, then obviously the goals are easier to achieve. Whatever goals in life we are making. Isn't it? The focus is very important to achieve any goal in life. So what happens with such kind of thing? So let us understand. We as a human are daily going through events. Day in, day out, there are events happening in our life, isn't it? So if we say, for example, we'll just take a simple event where you just are going to a market and you met your best friend there. Okay, and you have met after a long time. So obviously he keep on asking you and you also ask him, how are you? And there are some discussions which happen. Then he says that, wow, you are looking good in your health. Your car is also looking good. Wow, such a nice car you have got. And then he just, while talking, he makes a comment, a simple comment that, why are you wearing such clothes, but why are you wearing such kind of clothes? You know, and other everything is okay and everything is good. Why are you wearing such type of clothes which is not suiting you? And he just gives a laugh. Okay, and the discussion goes on. Then you also ask him about his family and everything, XYZ, and the discussion goes on and on. But what happens after that event is more important. What happens after that, such a simple event which happens? Well, yeah, what are the discussions or what are the topics which you recollect in your mind? Yeah, there were some of the statements which he made, there were some of the statements which you made, but most of the time what happens is that when such an event took place, there was one negative comment or negative thought which was induced in your mind, isn't it? And that was about the clothing which you were wearing. Okay, in this such case, okay, in this example which we shared. So he just, everything was good. But what most of the time you think of an event that, why did he comment that way? About my clothing, और उसके बाद क्या होता है, हम थोड़े आगे भी चलते हैं ना, अरे सच में क्या मैं बुरा लग रहा हूँ मैं ये clothing में, is everybody watching me, ये क्या मैं सच में मैंने कुछ अतरंगी पहना है, okay, so these thought, you pick up that thought, that negative event, in that event, negative thought which came up, and then you are obviously talking to yourself, a dialogue starts in your mind, so for whom did is a dialogue internally? With self, yeah, with I. Okay, so I is here. So who decides that the statement, which statement should I pick up?
Self, I.
That means I decided that I pick up that event which was commented in a bad way or which was a negative comment, example for me. Then who amplifies it? Amplifies in the sense, obviously I amplify. Yeah, I amplify. amplifies in the sense, agar sirf usne simple statement bhi bola tha, usne ek, he just shared a laugh, but what you did was, kya sach mein ye bura lag raha hai, ye color mujh pe suit nahi kar raha hai kya? So this is what you are amplifying about, yeah? And for how much time? This is very much important. So, for example, if we are taking this event and when we are discussing about this negative thought, so who decided that what point I need to pick up? I decided, okay? Who decided that for how much time and for how much intensity it should be? I decided. And also, who decided that for how much time I should recollect it or I should remember it? That is also I. So, whatever dialogue or whatever statement, affirmations, if you see affirmation, it is nothing but a statement which is very firm, if you say, correct? Which is firm. So obviously that statement is going to make an impact on your own mind because it is firm and it is because you have said it, you have selected it. So in this particular event, everything whatever you do is because you selected that and you only decide for how much time it is going to be within your mind. But most of the time it is seen that this negative comment remained for much longer time. Even though there were many other good comments the friend had made, like you are looking very good in your health, you are having a good car. So these positive statements were also made. But what is our mind programmed to? It is nothing but ANT. Yeah, it is ANT, that is automated negative thoughts. This is our mind is always programmed to. So now the decision what we need to make here is that what I need to affirm to myself. Because it is a statement which always is going to be a firm statement. So I need to decide that whatever event happened, because events are going to happen in my life, everybody's life rather, because events are going to happen, we cannot stop those events. But what I need to choose is that what kind of statement I take or what kind of affirmations I make to myself in that event, whatever event are happening, okay? So for example, there is a fruit, you get up in the morning and there is a basket of fruits lying with you, okay, ahead of you. So would you pick up a bad fruit or will you very, very fresh, and if there are many mixed fruits which are kept, obviously you will pick up the fresh fruit, yeah, and whichever you like. So why is it not happening whenever we are choosing any thoughts, okay? Because that is nothing but affirmations. If we see in a simple language, we are always using affirmations or the dialogues within ourselves, and we are affirming it to ourselves, and that is creating an impact to our body, to our mind as well. Okay, so the statement what I want you to make here is, even if for example we are choosing any mobile network for nowadays, okay, Vodafone lena hai, Airtel lena hai, kaun sa lena hai, so we will choose the best one. कि हम लोग को अच्छा से अच्छा कम्युनिकेशन हो सके जिसको भी मेरे को फोन करना है. सो वी चूज द बेस्ट वन फॉर दैट. सो व्हाई नॉट इन केस ऑफ थॉट्स, व्हाई नॉट इन केस ऑफ थॉट्स दैट वी आर अफर्मिंग टू अवर सेल्फ इन अ गुड वे, एंड वी आर व्हाई नॉट वी आर पिकिंग अप समथिंग विच इज गुड फॉर अस. सो दैट इज व्हाट वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड. या सो अफर्मेशंस obviously are important, and we will just look into it that how we can use it in a simple way but in a powerful way, yeah, for today. So this is about what affirmations actually do to us in case of events, and this is how we actually choose ourselves that what affirmations I need to make to myself daily. Yeah, okay. So now moving ahead, like there are some affirmations, so now as I told you that for the goals, focus is important, so what is affirmation? Affirmation is nothing but a tool which will help you to focus on your goals, yeah, because distractions, there are going to be many distractions, but distractions agar hum log ko honge, for example, there is some positive and negative, then obviously the distractions are going to be there. But if we want to focus ourselves towards positivity, then this is nothing but a tool. Affirmation is nothing but a tool which will keep you focused, because it will always tell you something good about whatever I want to do to myself. Yeah, so it is nothing but a simple tool. So this tool allows you to not only be happy in your life, But it also sees to it that you achieve the goals, whatever you have decided, in an easier way. And there are obviously many affirmations, like affirmations for health are different, affirmations for wealth are different, affirmation for your confidence are different. So obviously there are varieties of affirmations and they are obviously available very much online. Yeah, but what I want you to make you aware that how to use it and how to choose that affirmations for oneself. Yeah, so affirmations, basically, firstly, affirmations will start with I am. So if it starts with I am, it is the strongest start to the affirmation. Whatever I, because it belongs to when whatever we saw now, I is very important, because I choose it, I decided for how much time I need to recollect my event. So it should always start with I am. So that is the strongest affirmation. Yeah, it will always start with, for example, I am happy. A simple affirmation, I am happy. So this I am is very important. Second, it should be done in your alpha state. Yeah, because what happens is your conscious mind will always come into picture whenever you are saying any affirmations, because affirmations is nothing but it is a tool to keep you focused on positivity. So negative thoughts will always be in your conscious mind, and that will again and again come whenever you are repeating the affirmations. Yeah, so what you have to do is, it is best that you use or say the affirmation within 45 minutes whenever you get up. So that is the alpha state, when the affirmations are directly going to your subconscious. Yeah, so you have to do it in your subconscious state, or alpha state rather, what we call alpha state, so that it is the conflict between the conscious and subconscious is the minimum. Yeah, so that you have to understand. Third is that you have to, if you want to make it more stronger, you have to end it with now. So I am feeling happy now. Okay, so when you end it with now, the affirmations become stronger. So now is when you can use now towards the end of any affirmations which you decide for yourself. Yes, and fourth and the most important factor, if you want to see the results of affirmations, you have to believe in it and you have to say it with emotions. Yeah, because it is not just saying a statement. It is not something a statement. जैसे हम लोग ने अभी पहले जो event मैंने discuss किया, वो जब भी आप सोचते हो कि मेरा आज मैं अच्छा नहीं दिख रहा हूँ, या आज I am not looking good, या मेरे कपड़े अच्छे नहीं हैं, for example, whatever comment you were thinking, there were emotions attached to it, and that is the reason it was getting affected. So it is most important that if you want to see affirmations impact on yourself, you have to say it with emotions and you have to believe it. Yes, you have to believe it so that you get the results of whatever affirmations you are saying or you are using to change yourself for your healthy living, may it be for your goals which you have decided, for your wealth, money, whatever it is. But affirmations will only be work if they are said emotionally, and if what is the percentage of belief you make into that affirmation. Yeah, yes, and affirmations is what is nothing but it is just a start towards your goal, and mantra is, I feel, a higher level, because mantra is something which we chant at the time of meditation. Yeah, within meditation, when we are in meditation, obviously the impact is very much high. So affirmations is what we can start for any kind of change. Yeah, and you have to, fifth is, you have to say it. Okay, you have to say it. So whatever volume jab bhi hum log mantra chant karte hai, you should hear that mantra, isn't it? Aap apne muh se chant karte ho, and it is more impactful if you hear it. So same is with affirmations also. It is not only just saying it with emotions, but you have to hear it, so that there is also a auditory impact which is given to any kind of affirmations whatever you decide up to. Yeah, correct. So this is how you actually have to do any kind of affirmations. Yeah, so now let us see that some people feel that affirmations do not work for them, even if after these are the few important points which really you should use if you are saying that affirmations has to work for me. But there are still some people who feel that affirmations are not working for me. Why does it happen? The first important point is that because the conscious mind, there is some programming of our beliefs. Yeah, there is some belief system which everybody of us carry. And if that belief system is against the affirmation which I am saying, there is a program which is already in our mind, in our conscious mind, which is opposite to the affirmation, yeah, then obviously my conscious mind will come into picture and it will not allow that particular affirmations to go into my subconscious. So there will always be a conflict. So that is the first reason that there is a conflict, and that is the reason that the affirmations are not going into subconscious. So we need to review, or we have to understand that what is my belief system regarding any statement which I am affirming. And we are going to see some of them in coming hours. So that is one thing. Second is, it becomes, whenever we say affirmations, you know, sometimes what happens, people say ek statement lete hai aur usi ko baar baar dohrate rehte, yeah, for a complete month or maybe 2 months, 3 months. But what happens to that statement then? Yes, that becomes routine. Yeah, that becomes a routine. Like, main roj ke liye, main 15 din tak usko emotion ke saath, belief ke saath bol raha hu. But uske baad kya ho jata hai? Uske baad I feel this is just a statement I am saying. So there is no impact which is happening. So what happens is that ki hamari priorities hamesha change hoti hai. Like for example, if my mood today is that I am feeling a bit low today and I want to go high on the energy levels, so my affirmations obviously would be taking something that I am feeling enthusiastic today. So that will be my affirmation for today, but not necessarily that tomorrow also I'll be feeling low. Isn't it? So as the events happen or as my mood is there, I need to again revise my affirmations. For example, even for health, after 14 days you can revise and review that is my affirmation still suiting me or I need to revise it. That will help you to understand that if I need to revise my affirmations. Yeah. So it should not become what is a normal thing for you. Okay. Mundane, what do you call it? It becomes a daily routine. Yeah, so that time obviously the affirmations will not work for you. That is one of the reason it may happen. Next is that you may try too hard. What happens is ki nahi mujhe chahiye hi, mujhe chahiye hi. Jab hi hum zyada hi piche padte kisi cheez ke, so you understand that wo apne ko wapas rebel karta hai. Yeah, so avoid doing that too much on that particular statement or affirmation. Ye bhi kabhi kabhi ho jata hai. The third is, don't do too much. Okay. Fourth is, again, it should not be very less also. As I said you that ke 45 minutes you have to say it in the alpha state. Alpha state is very, very important. So whatever you say in your alpha state is directly going to your subconscious mind. But what happens that agar main mera sab, if I say it around 11 o'clock, agar sirf ek hi baar main bolta hu, I am feeling happy. But will it work? So you have to again repeat it whenever there is alpha state, at night maybe twice or thrice. So you have to decide a proper number for yourself. Yeah. Yeah. Alpha state is something which is where you have not completely awake also. For example, whenever you get up. Huh. Ardha Jagrit state, whatever we call in Hindi or Marathi. So when we are sleeping and when we get up, okay, it is not directly we get up and we do not do all the things, routine change. We don't do these things. We are in a state that we are in a little bit in our zone. So that zone is actually called alpha state, and which is nothing but 45 minutes within you get up or before sleeping 45 minutes.
In Marathi it is called Bhumi.
Huh.
Before sleep.
Yes. Exactly, but that is the best time when our subconscious mind is still awake and our conscious is not awake. So that way you can use this time to say the statement which you want your brain to accept. Yes, so that is nothing but the alpha state. So obviously the proper timings or proper number you have to allocate, and you have to say it more than thrice at least a day, so that your mind is again and again thinking same thing about your affirmations, whatever you have decided for. Next is, you are actually not doing anything. Because there are many people who say that, main to karta hu, ye roj karta hu. But how are you doing it? Are you doing it with the intensity that whatever I said, that are you doing with your emotions? Are you really believing in that whatever you are saying, and do you really want it? Yeah, so these are the three points you need to understand whenever you are setting any affirmations for yourself. Because if that is not, then obviously your brain will not work for it, because you yourself are not believing and you are not saying it with emotions. Yeah, so that is the next point which actually may hamper the affirmations whenever you are choosing it for. Yes, so that is your fifth point, that you do not believe in it and you are not doing anything. So how it can be solved? Okay, so these are the problems one might face. So how this can be solved? So the best method, or some of the best methods which you can see as a solution, is that you can also question it. Okay, interrogate, what we say, use interrogative statements. So using this interrogative statement, that will I able to do it, then that question will again give you a brain something what we call it as, that we are asking our brain that what are the things I need to do if I wish to do that. Will I feel healthy or will I feel happy if I am doing this exercise? For example, if my statement is that I am doing an exercise for around 30 minutes, so I am fit, I am feeling fit. So if I ask myself that, will I be happy after doing the exercise? Yes. So obviously the answer will start into your mind that yes, I will be able to achieve it, or I can really achieve these affirmations. I can really have good happiness will be there in my life if I do this. So automatically the questions will give you the answers, and you will find it that this is more easy. So there was also this experiment which was conducted by Dr. Sophie, who had given this statements for two set of people. So one people always said that I will do it, and that other people were given a question mark, will I be able to do this, will I be able to do XYZ. And the people who asked the questions, it was seen that they were able to do it in a much better way, because our interrogation of that questions then started in my mind, in that their mind, and they literally started thinking, yes, this is going to help me. So interrogation is one of the solutions which you can help when, if you feel that the affirmations are not working. Okay, next is observe your thoughts. So this is very important. When you observe your thought and then you understand this, there is a one negative thought which is coming to my mind, so that is a perfect time for you to change your thought towards positivity. So if I think that mera affirmation hai that I am feeling fit today, okay, and samajho chalte chalte mere dimag mein aa gaya, are aaj mera pair dukh raha hai, okay, so what I need to make, ki negative statement aa gaya, to I need to affirm it, nahi mera pair dukh raha hai, but still I am feeling fit, I am feeling healthy today because I have done my exercise in morning. Okay, so this is what you can do, that you, whenever you observe that there is a negative thought coming into your mind, that is a perfect time to change it towards the positivity. Yeah, next is, as I said, that you can add a statement called because. Kyunki kya hota hai, kabhi kabhi hum log affirmations mein aise statement bolte hai jo conscious mind turant nahi leta. For example, if I say I am very wealthy, okay, but whereas I know in my mind that I do not have so much of wealth, so obviously there is a question mark in my conscious mind which is asking me, kya sach mein tum wealthy ho? So what happens is then that affirmations actually itna andar jana possible nahi hai wo subconscious mein. So what we can do is that I can just say I am feeling wealthy because I have better amount of money than last year. ओके, ये मेरा स्टेटमेंट क्या हो गया, एक ट्रू स्टेटमेंट है जिसमें मुझे पता है कि लास्ट ईयर से मेरे पास थोड़े पैसे ज्यादा है. सो दैट ट्रू स्टेटमेंट विल देन ऑटोमेटिकली मेक योर अफर्मेशन स्ट्रॉन्गर, एंड योर माइंड विल ऑटोमेटिकली स्टार्ट एक्सेप्टिंग दैट ट्रू स्टेटमेंट अलोंग विद द अफर्मेशन विच यू हैव अटैच्ड. So this is the best thing you can do, so that you have one true statement and one affirmation which is joined by because. I am feeling that example jo hum log ne wo bhi liya ki I am feeling fit today because I exercise in the morning today. So that automatically gives you a trigger and the affirmations becomes easy to enter your subconscious mind. Yes. Next is that as I said that you have to review it and you have to change it every fortnight. So it is better that you review your affirmations for the month every 14 days, every after 14 days, and then whatever changes you want to make it, please make it to the affirmations. It is not that you have to do it as a routine job. You have to review your affirmation statements. Yes. So now let us just see some of the affirmations which are very easy to remember and they are really very effective. So the first statement I feel is that I am divinely protected and guided. Yeah. So this is a very, very powerful statement. Whenever you say this statement, you are obviously sending a positive signal towards universe that I am divinely guided and protected. That means whatever comes my way, obviously there is universe to protect me, to save me. And this is also a positive and very powerful statement for kids. Whenever you ask them to say it in morning, it really helps them to boost up their confidence level as well for kids. And I'm really asking my kid also to do it, because so that he is really feeling safe. So feeling safe is something which kids really want. Yeah. Next is, I am attracting joy into my life. This is very important again, because joy and happiness is something every human being is looking out for, isn't it? So I am attracting joy. So when you say that I am attracting joy and love, automatically the good signals are sent towards the universe. So obviously the affirmations will, and you have to say it with emotions and belief. And I have seen that many a times, many people who were not having a good time or were feeling low, after using the affirmations, they really started feeling good and doing the work in a better way. So this affirmations really work. Then is, I am loved. This is the best thing we can always say to ourselves. Whatever internal dialogues we say towards ourselves, I am loved is again a powerful statement or a powerful affirmations. Next is, I make a difference to this world. Yes, I make a difference to this world. If this statement, if you say, okay, I make a difference to this world, this is again a very, very wonderful statement, because we are here as human beings to do something good to others as well. So once you start using this, automatically you will see that there are people who are coming to you and who are feeling positive when they are coming to you and speaking with you, because you have sent this signal that I make a difference to the world. Yes. So now coming to the health part of it, today affirmations, how we can use it for a healthy living. Yeah. So affirmations, obviously now today we know that health is something to do, and there are some diseases which are mostly psychosomatic. Yeah. So whenever we are feeling that the diseases are something which are created in our mind, so obviously the affirmations, when we say it in a proper way and a guided way, these are going to help. Because if we understand what are the reasons and what are the things which are carry forwarded in our mind which are causing these diseases, automatically you will feel good, that you will understand the things in a much better way, and you can prepare your own affirmations. Yeah. So now let us see that what are the seven reasons or center, okay, what we call regions or center, seven centers of our body rather, which are very important. Okay. So first center is the blood, bone, immune system, skin. Okay, this is the first center which we are looking out today. So this is something Louise Hay has really spoken well about, and this is something from her book itself. Okay, but this I found is very important, because yes, if I observe people now, when whoever are suffering from diseases, that is something going on in their mind, and that is the reason they are suffering from such kind of diseases. Okay, most probably. So affected by health of our family members and other group of people around us. So if we see that there are some immune system problem, if you see, okay, some people face immune system problem ki unki immunity bahut hi low hoti hai. So if that is the case, most of the time what happens is they are not happy with the people they are surrounded with. Whoever may be any family members or may be any family friends. So whenever they are going out or within the company, they are not feeling safe. And that is the reason they are suffering from low immune system diseases. Okay, आप देखते रहेंगे कि बच्चों में ये ज़्यादातर पाया जाता है कि immune system उनकी बहुत low होती है and they fall ill, they fall sick most of the time. It is most probably because they are not liking the environment they are not feeling safe in that environment. Yeah. Next reason is around second center, what we call is reproductive organ, lower back, hip and bladder. This is the second area. And it is associated with our money and our love which is in your life. So if we, most of the people who are suffering from backaches, it happens to them that they are having money but they are not sure that if that money is going to stay with me. Yeah. So in that case they are suffering from back problems most of the time. Next is our third center which is called digestive tract, stomach, metabolism. And what happens is if there are people who are not having good digestive system or they are always suffering from stomach aches. So what happens with such kind of people is that the self-esteem or the thing what they are thinking, self-image what we call, okay, self-image about themselves is very low. So we feel that I am not worthy enough to be in the world. So that is the self-image what we are talking about. So that self-esteem or the self-image is very low in such kind of people who are suffering from digestive system, some diseases, some related to digestion, okay. So that is what happens. Then is your heart and your lungs. So it is something with your partner, okay. How is your relations with your partner or are you being nurtured in your family? So if that is not the case, you will many a times it happens that heart diseases humko ho jate hai. Humko aisa lagta hai ki koi hame pyar nahi karta hai. Ya humare family humse jitna pyar karna chahiye utna hame pyar nahi mil raha hai. So then we are more prone to suffer from heart diseases. Next is our head, eyes, ear and brain. So this area relates to our thought and basic our mental health. Yeah. Next is our life threatening. Seventh one is our life threatening diseases. If we see that many people suffer from accident or life threatening diseases, to unko spirituality, yo jo hum log bolte hai ki spiritual level pe jo un log kaam karte hai, that is not so powerful. Yeah, it happens that wo apne wo level pe kabhi kaam nahi karte because that is also important and that spirituality is somewhere lagging in their life. That is the reason that the major accidents or major diseases are hampering them, their life. Yeah. So these are the seven centers. Now let us understand what is the problem. Okay, ye problem ek hai aur uske probable cause kya hai? Probable cause, causes of that, and what are the affirmations what we can use. Okay, or the statements what we can use if that is the case. So if there is aging problem, okay, if we, some people feel that there is a aging which is disturbing me, so the probable cause is that their social belief, the belief what is going around in from ages, that they feel that ye age ke baad to ye hone hi wala hai, so that is called a social belief. Or fear of being oneself or rejection of now. That means, for example, कि आज जो मेरे life में चल रहा है, मैं जो age में हूँ, उसको मैं reject करता हूँ. If I'm rejecting that, I'm not accepting that, then I will feel that aging pressure more. Yes. And what are the affirmations which we can use is that I love and accept myself at every age, and each moment in life is perfect. So if we say that affirmation यहाँ पे होगा अगर each moment of life is perfect, okay. So the affirmations obviously ek aapko ek alag perspective dega, because there you are not attracting or there you are not able to accept what is happening with you in that particular age. Yes, so you have to push back it with the affirmations that I love and accept myself. That is the first one, I love and accept myself, and then each moment in life is perfect. ओके. नेक्स्ट इज अलर्जीज. हम लोग काफी बार देखते हैं कि अलर्जीज काफी लोगों को होती है. मे बी इट मे बी डस्ट एलर्जी, इट मे बी पोलन ग्रेन एलर्जी. देर आर मेनी एलर्जीज विच आर हैपनिंग. सो दैट इज बिकॉज दे आर डिनाइंग विद द पावर ऑफ अवर ओन. If I'm denying that I have a power, I have an immunity within me, if I'm denying that, I'm not believing in that inner power, then automatically I'll become prone to the allergies more. And you have to say a statement, that is, the world is safe and friendly. So the affirmations which you have to use here is that the world is safe place. Because many a time people feel that agar itna kaam chalu hai to mujhe to sardi khasi hone wali hai. So obviously if I affirm into my mind ke mujhe hone wala hai to wo hone wala hai, I'm going to get that disease sooner. Yes, so you have to affirm the correct statement as we spoke in the first part of it, that I have to choose a correct statement whatever I'm making to my brain, because it is a firm statement for myself and it is going to show the actions into my health as well. So then that case I have to say that the world is safe place to be and I am at my peace with life. I am at my peace with life. So these are some of the statements which you can use. I am at peace. This is again a very good statement. I am at peace in my life. Okay? In my life. Next disease or next problem what we are talking about is appendicitis. Okay, it is fear of life. Agar kisi ko hamesha appendicitis hota rehta, it is fear of life. They are not very much sure and confident in their life, and they are blocking the flow of good. If there is something good coming into their way, they obviously fear that ke ye acha ho raha hai abhi mere saath, lekin uske baad kuch bura to nahi hoga. So they are always in a fear. And that fear is blocking some good energy to flow into their mind or into their life. So I am safe, I am relaxed, and the life flow is very good and it is coming to me. So this is the affirmations which we can use if I am feeling that I am blocking the good things or good energies into my life. Yeah. Sorry, I am not able to display that chart whichever I wanted to. Next is arteries. Agar artery blockages kisi ko hote hai, artery blockages, okay, that is because they are not able to carry or they are not able to enjoy the joy which is coming into their life. The arteries blockages. So you have to say an affirmation saying that I am filled with joy and the life, the good things or good flow happens in my life and every beat of my heart. So you have to respond to the heart statement saying that I am filled with joy and it flows through me with every beat of my heartbeat. So this is the statement or affirmations which you need to use, because it is something which is blocking the joy into your life. Next is asthma. Many people are feeling, or even kids are suffering from asthma. Yes, so it is because the inability to breathe oneself. Like bolte na hum log apne aap ko hi zimmedar thehrate hain. Kuch bhi agar event, bad event ho jaye to apne aap ko hi hum log zimmedar thehrate hain. So that is blocking the breathing. Even normal breathing ke liye bhi hum log apne aap ko ek what we call confidence nahi hai apne paas. So that is creating asthma, and it is also seen in children. So in children it is because they don't want to be in the place where they are. Okay, they are apne aap se bhi, wo log apne aap se jhagda kar rahe hain, they are not able to find a way with that. So it is you have to say affirmation in that case that it is safe now for me to take charge of my life. So taking charge of your life will automatically give you the confidence which is required. Yeah, and I choose to be free. For children it is said that I choose to be free, because it is again, they even bachcho ko kabhi kabhi hota hai ki bachpan mein if they want to cry loudly, we say that itna zor se mat ro. So what is happening to their breathing is they are suppressing that cry also. So wo andar ke andar daba reh jata hai, and that is the reason asthma is also caused. That may be one of the reason why children, that child is suffering from asthma. Yeah, because they are not able to express out. Yeah, so you have to say that I choose to be free. I choose to be free. So that is a statement which a child can use in case of asthma. Back pain, as I told you, that it represents that there is a support which is required and you are not getting a support which is required from other people, or in your family you are not getting a support from that, and you are thinking that the money which is there with you, will it stay? So there is something which related to money and love when it comes to back pains. So you have to say that, say a statement that I know that life always supports me. The life or the universe will always support me. I believe that life always supports me. Okay, so this statement you can use whenever if you are feeling not, you are not feeling safe or you are suffering from back pain. Next is chills. Many of people, chills is nothing but a mental contraction or pulling away from whatever you don't want to do in life. Yeah, chills. Kabhi kabhi kisi ko hamesha chills hote rehte hain. It is because they don't want to face whatever is coming their way. Yeah. So you have to say that the affirmation for this is, I am safe, secure at all the time. I am safe and secure at all the times. And love surrounds me and protects me. Because unko lagta hai ke there is no happiness in life, or there is not, there is, the place is not safe for me. Then obviously there is a drawback, or whatever they say, that they push back oneself, and then there is chills or seen in that particular child. Yeah. So you have to enforce into that child that the place is safe and the world is a safe place to be. So love surrounds me and protects me, and all is well. Next is cough. Kisi kisi ko khansi rukti nahi hai. I mean, they say that it is because of allergy, or even though they take lot of medicines, it is not cured. Okay. So it is because the desire to express. They want to say something but they are not able to express. Okay, unko andar hi wo baat dabi reh jati hai. And that is the reason they most of the time suffer from cough. Aise nahi hai ki wo allergic hai ya yearly throughout, agar dekho yearly bhi usko khansi hoti rehti, because they are suppressing something what they want to disclose. Aur unko aisa lagta hai ki the people are not they are not involving me whenever they are speaking, or whenever you want to share something. Yeah, that something, some people are, they are thinking that the people around me are not listening to me. So that is what happens to them, and they suppress their whatever statement they want to make or whatever ideas they want to share. So that sharing is stopped. Okay, so then you, the affirmations will be, I am noticed and appreciated in positive ways. Okay, so in that case you have to say affirmation that I am noticed, I am being noticed and appreciated. I am being noticed and appreciated in positive ways. In positive ways, okay? Yes? So, as we discussed, then these are some of the things. Then also there is one disease which we are, mostly people are now facing, which is called dementia. Yeah, dementia, and that is because I refuse to deal with world as it is. Mostly it is because that there is hopelessness and there is anger within us, and we are we think that we refuse to deal whatever events or whatever world is around us. We refuse to see to it as it is. That means humko aisa chahiye, but wo hamare case mein ho nahi raha hai. So we refuse it. And what is the affirmations which we need to use in that case is that I am in my perfect place and I am safe at all the times. I am safe all the time. So this is a statement which we need to use, and I am into my perfect place. Yes, I am into my perfect place. Because if we are not feeling safe, and if we feel that I don't know how to deal with problems, then safety is the first top priority for that particular person. Yes, so affirmations, obviously these are the affirmations. Some of them are listed, obviously there are many. So as I said, the affirmations will be categorized based on what you are feeling on that particular day and what goal you need to set for yourself. Okay, so it is always going to be customized. It is not that I have affirmations which can be useful for you also, because obviously your goals and your needs are different basically. So affirmations really work if you really do it in a proper way with emotions and with belief. So belief is the most important part for affirmations. Agar aapko lagta hai ki wo goal mujhe paana hi hai, even for case of healthy living or whatever we say that I am at peace, this is also a very good statement or affirmation, yeah, that I am at peace in my life, because peace is something what everybody wants, and with peace obviously there will be a better place to be in world. So I feel if I am not feeling safe, there will be many things which will be coming into my mind, and choosing the positive things, whatever positive whatever events are happening, so choosing that positive thoughts or choosing that positive thoughts and commanding accordingly is very important in case of affirmations. Yeah, so that affirmations will keep you focused on the goal, and it will give you the positivity which is required into your day-to-day life. So you have to say it, as I said, twice or thrice. Thrice is better in a day, so that you are again and again saying it, and you are again and again repeating it with emotions, and that is giving you the positive what we can call, the body is responding to that positive thoughts, and you are feeling good. Yeah, that feeling good effect and feeling safe effect is very important in life, so that you feel happy, and then affirmations will work you accordingly. So affirmations is nothing but a tool which will take you towards positivity. Yeah, so this is what I have, and we can just say a last affirmation which is a very good, that I'm very happy. We can say that
I'm very happy.
Yes, so that affirmations, please help use it, and I'm sure that it will really help you to go focus on the goal of health as well. Yeah, so thank you very much for listening to me. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.